April is Sexual Assault Awareness Month, and Tyler is raising awareness by offering self-defense classes for women. The classes will be at Tyler Kung Fu tonight and next Monday night at 6:30 and at ETMC on Saturday the 18th at 10:30. Those classes will be $10, and the proceeds will go to the Women's Crisis Center. For more information, visit CBS19.tv. Click on the hot button.